in his first save opportunity. And Roy, this was a nice one for the Twins to get.
It's a great win for the Twins on a lot of levels. First of all, they needed a win here at home in front of a good crowd here at Target Field.